ハロー、I am 県末の from 大阪メトロポリタンユニバーシティ。My poster title is Black Hole Thermodynamics and Light Diffraction in Effective Loop Quantum Gravity. Recently, Quantum Oppenheimer Schneider Gravitational Collapse Model is constructed in Loop Quantum Gravity. Exterior metric of the collapsing dust sphere represents quantum corrected Schubert-Schutte spacetime with this term. In this work, we study thermodynamics of this black hole with a minimal area gap. Based on scalar particle tunneling mechanism, we derive modified temperature, heat capacity, and entropy of this quantum collected black hole. We show that black hole would not evaporate completely, but turn into extremely minimal size configuration of quantum gravity nature, characterized by vanishing temperature, heat capacity, and entropy at the end of evaporation process. Such thermodynamic stable remnants might be a constituent of dark matter. We also find that as mass of quantum collected black hole approaches its remnant mass, modified sparsity of Hawking radiation may become infinite. Moreover, considering motions of photon in this geometry, we discuss correction of diffraction angle to general relativity. Thank you very much for your attention.